This video is for people interested in indium tin oxide. It will cover how indium tin oxide is used to enable flat panel and touchscreen technologies. Hey Ron, you look deep in thought. What's up?
Yeah. Well, I'm thinking about the metal that we look at most during the day.
It's got to be steel, right?
No.
Aluminum?
Not even close.
Kryptonite? I don't know. I give up. What is
it? Well, in fairness, we actually look through it, not at it. It's indium in indium tin oxide.
Okay. So indium tin oxide is used where that we're looking through it?
It's used in flat panel displays. And if you take a look at my cell phone here, when we look at this, we're actually looking through indium tin oxide.
Ron, why is indium tin oxide needed to make a flat panel display work?
For a flat panel display to work, the way it's designed is we have to have a material that we look through that both conducts electricity and is transparent.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
And if you consider some of the things you might think about, well, what's something that conducts electricity well? They're not transparent.
Okay, scratch aluminum, yeah.
The very nature of metals is that because they conduct electricity, they're opaque. It's a feature of physics. And so scientists had to find a material that both conducted electricity and was transparent. And it isn't really a metal. Indium tin oxide is a semiconductor. And it's the physics of it is it will conduct electricity, but it's transparent. And so we're able to see through it. And indium tin oxide is what enables us to have flat panel displays. So indium metal and indium tin oxide are one of the most important materials in the modern world.
Yeah, I could see that. So what really makes indium tin oxide unique is that we can see through it, but it also conducts electricity.
Yes, absolutely.
Ron, where can we get more information about indium tin oxide?
Well, for more information on indium tin oxide, you can find it at indium.com.
Very good. Thank you.
Yep.